What's the nicest thing about yourself? Start with you, Tjinder.
I've got nothing nice about me.
But aww,
Ben's got
sure
a lovely haircut.
Yeah, I've got a splendid haircut.
I noticed that. What, is that your sister's?
No, no, it's just, I literally found it last night.
All right, do you usually wear that one, obviously? Did you lose the other one
well,
yet?
I try to look for my best.
I love your shirt too, it's very nice. Could you give
thank
us
you,
a second?
Yeah. Handy.
Really yeah nice. And tell me, what's this about this new club you're opening up and you're going to give everybody free sandals with them?
Free sandals?
Who will get into the club?
Well, actually, that was something you just made up on the floor.
I did not. I heard it from a friend of yours, Robert from the band of Susans. He's a big fan.
Really?
Yeah. Did you know that?
I'm impressed. No, no.
Do you like Robert, yeah?
I'm glad he's looking out for us, you know.
He is. Do you know him?
They're a good band. Well, yeah, I like the band of Susans.
Nice. You, honestly, I met him ages ago and he told me definitely get Cornershop on.
He said.
Yeah, he did, seriously.
Oh,
so
right,
tell me about Cornershop. Why is the band called Cornershop?
Basic idea is to sort of take the negative connotations of Cornershop and
Cornershop, sweets, newspapers.
Ah.
It's representing a sort of negative word. Yeah, making it positive.
Disco dancing kind of thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I mean, Cornershops have got lots of useful items in.
That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
Actually, I noticed when you were playing on stage, what's the story where you don't look at each other, right? Are you afraid to laugh?
Well, it doesn't matter what anyone else is playing, you see.
Yeah.
We're just all in a world of our own.
Oh, right. I noticed that, actually. I thought it was because you're afraid you'd start laughing if you looked at each other. No?
Oh, no, we don't laugh.
That's an element, yeah.
Okay, so we're going to run a competition, and you've got loads and loads of goodies here, folks.
Yeah.
And what's your favourite song while we're picking up these things? Is it The Wheels on the Bus? The wheels
it
on the bus
be,
go round
be
and round.
John Richmond did a very good version of that.
Would you join in with me on that one? Ready, steady, go. The
wheels on the bus
go round and round. They don't know the words.
I don't know that one.
So, away. What's the competition question then?
Well, to the nearest pound, how much have Cornershop as a band lost on this tour of Ireland?
All right. So that's
to the nearest
a bit of a tricky
point
one.
To the nearest punt. Good
oh,
one.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
So they send in their entries to the Cornershop competition. JMTV, Rocks the Garden, RT, Dublin 4.
Ronnie.